Sri Lanka are likely to lose out on the services of Dhamika Prasad, their lead pacer, for the rest of the England Test series, with the 32-year-old set to fly back home for further treatment on his injured shoulder. Prasad sustained a shoulder strain during Sri Lanka's tour game against Essex, forcing him out of the ongoing first test of the tour at Headingley, Leeds. After yesterday's fitness test, the management took a decision that he would be sent back for further treatment. Charith Senanayake, Sri Lanka's team manager, said on Thursday, "It's the prevailing injury. He was to do another test today, but yesterday we tested him at training and he still couldn't bowl."